next example of a game that we can adapt very easily for classroom use is the game of Jeopardy. And in this particular game, what we can do is to have a set of levels for our questions, let's say 1 through 5, where 1 is going to be the easiest example and 5 is going to be the most difficult. And then in each of these sets of boxes, we can have various grammar points, such as tenses, perhaps modals, vocabulary, and maybe even conditionals. So what the students can do is they can pick a particular topic, first of all, and within that topic, they can pick the level of the question that they want, and then we can have a set of cards that have been created to fit into these slots, and we can ask them that question at that level. So a very simple adaptation of the game Jeopardy as a very good revision game for our students.